It's time.
Shit, man. I appreciate what you did for me at the bricks. Iraq couldn't believe it.
But he did believe it, right?
Yeah, he did. I mean, he's all proud and shit. I can't risk pissing him off again, man. You understand?
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now, nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man. Fuck.
Someone finally stepped up.
That's what I'm talking about.
Always better to lead by example. Down a hatch.
Just keep pushing me.
My real man.
There must be somebody here who wants to drink with me.
I mean, she's not saying I suck because she hasn't learned that phrase yet, but I mean, that's the subtext. Is mommy, you suck. And then, like, everything she's saying is like, oh my God, like, she's pretending she's sick and shit. I mean, it is like, it's really way more mature than, like, a 3-year-old.
She's been doing it.
Bedbug better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him. Gotta get inside that building and stay very close to Bedbug's signal.
What is
communication? That could panic the kid. Need to keep him calm.
Oh.
close enough. Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me.
If I get caught...
He trusts you. He made sure of that. What's on Iraq's floor?
I don't know, man. Rooms? There's one room I racked on that nobody inside.
You're going in today.
Oh, no way. I can't. Listen, this has got some security door.
You're covered. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. I don't talk to the cops.
Good. I'm not a cop.
I'm so scared, man.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Okay.
Now, go.
I'm going. This is crazy. I'm so scared, man.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Okay.
Go.
Yeah,
stay low.
Yeah. Fuck, man.
Move it.
Fuck.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Relax. How old are you?
19. I'm 19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Move.
Yeah. I shouldn't be here, man.
Relax. How old are you?
19. I'm 19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Move ahead.
Okay. It ain't worth it, man.
Okay, move.
All right. It ain't worth it, man.
Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
And my family. Well, I thought they were.
I ain't quality control. This ain't my
problem.
You
got family?
Yeah.
Kid?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah. That could be bad.
Oh!
Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
And my family. Well, I thought they were. You got family?
Yeah.
Kid?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah. That could be bad. Now, go.
All right. Crazy. It ain't worth it, man.
Through there.
Why are you doing this, man? This ain't your world.
It's complicated.
We got plenty of time.
Iraq was involved in something that hurt my family. I want answers.
That ain't so complicated.
Thank you.
Fucking cold, man.
Yeah, it's to cool the servers. Jesus, that's some serious hardware. There, get close. Shit.
What?
Just stay there. Wait, that's not enough. Go back.
Hey, boy, what's this shit? No, look, it ain't what it looked like. What it looked like to you? Because it looked like a super-sized fucking betrayal to me. How the fuck you even get in
here? No, hold on. No. I love you, man. You know that. Who bought you, Quinn?
No!
No way, man!
Don't you lie to me!
No!
Don't you fucking lie to my face! This how you repay me for taking you in!
Come on, Cuz, look, we family!
You know it wasn't me!
He made me do it!
What the fuck?
This is real close! No!
Get down there! Find that bitch!
Did everything right. In Iraq. Did he just murder his own cousin? Did I get him killed? I didn't get much data.
Where the fuck I go?
I hope there's enough.
What the fuck? Damn, I lost. Gonna hit this guy hard.
Tell me you got something.
It was only a partial download, but I definitely got something. It looks like his computer is full of blackmail on everybody. Just listen to these folder names. Police chief sex tape, Bloom CEO bribe, CDOS breaches.
Rack's sitting on the most dangerous weapon in the city. No wonder the cops stay away. He's probably had a chat with the police chief. Can you see what's inside the folders?
Not yet. I'm trying.
Is there a folder for the Merlot?
Merlot. Yes, there is.
Good. I'll be there soon. Bedbug, you're alive. You need to get out of there.
I am out. I just thought maybe I could help you get your answers, you know, about your family. That video we saw on the screen, Iraq asked me about it, asked me what I knew about Rose Washington.
Rose Washington?
I don't know who she is, but that's the girl in the video. Iraq says she's dead.
Okay, thanks. That might help.
Yeah. You and me? We done?
We're done. You did good, Bedbug.
I guess the lesson learned is keep that out of your face and your veins. Remain strong and proud of your race.
He made a lot of noise at Rossi Fremont. Please give me good news.
Iraq's got dirt on a lot of people. His computer's full of it. Everybody from politicians to CTOS execs. The Merlot is in there, too.
I knew it. I told you it was there.
It's encrypted. I don't have access to it, but that video we found at the Merlot, the woman's name is Rose Washington.
Rose Washington. I know that name. Wasn't she with CTOS? Aiden, you've had pay dirt.
I followed your IP. Now give me my sister.
But we're just starting. That video is important to someone. Important enough to attack me, to attack your niece.
Careful, Damien.
Come on, I know you want to follow this to the end as much as I do.
That wasn't our deal.
Oh, but it was. You said it's encrypted. Then your job's not done.
No, you're not gonna do this.
I can do whatever I want.
Hey, it's me.
Nikki, how you doing?
I'm tired. They're taking care of me, I guess, just... come get me, please.
Okay, there's other people with you. All right, that's fine. Just be ready for anything. Coming to get you.
I need to see Jax. How's he doing?
He's a brave boy.
He takes after his mother, but he's stubborn like his bullheaded uncle.
Yeah, I guess he is. Doesn't take no for an answer.
Time's up. Ta-ta.
I should have expected this from Damien. It's working an angle. Want something more. Alright. One thing at a time. I'm gonna need the rest of Iraq's blackmail. Then I got leverage. And then I can deal with Damien.
Jesus, Pierce. I knew you were gonna raise hell to get what you wanted, but this is ridiculous. You think you're better than me? Prove it. Nothing wrong with showing off. trust me. Clearly, you're gonna have to go faster than that.